Today we're going to make barbecue chicken crescents. You will need shredded cheddar cheese, cooking spray, barbecue sauce, poached chicken, crescent rolls, 2 forks, measuring spoons, and a baking sheet. Preheat your oven to 375 degrees. Pull your chicken apart with your 2 forks. Add barbecue sauce to your chicken. You can add 3 tablespoons, or if you like extra barbecue sauce, you can add more. Stir. Shake your can of cooking spray. Spray the baking sheet. Open your can of crescent rolls. Bang them on the side of the counter if you need to. Twist the package to get the crescent rolls out and put them on the baking sheet. Find the ends and gently unroll each triangle. Scoop out 1 tablespoon of chicken and put on the wide end of your crescent roll. Add 1 teaspoon of cheese over each chicken. Sprinkle with extra cheese if you'd like. Put the crescent rolls into the oven and set your timer for 14 minutes. When the timer goes off, check to see that they are golden brown and turn off your oven. Take off the baking sheet once they have cooled.